Now to our coverage of the coronavirus outbreak here in Mississippi. The State Department of Health reports 2,283 new cases of COVID-19 and 42 additional deaths. It is the fifth time since December 2nd that Mississippi has recorded more than 2,000 COVID cases a day. This pushes the state to more than 172,000 confirmed cases of coronavirus, and more than 4,000 Mississippians have died in the pandemic since March.